I kept working, and I was able to get past the mud there at the entrance. I keep trying to work my way out. Hoping luck we can find some water in the line here real soon, like we can kind of clean the camera. I'm going to start my way back to the clean out. I don't know if I'm going to get any better video than what I've got all on the way out. Depending if I can find some water to clean the camera with on the way back. Here at 34 feet 8 inches, we're coming back. We're just, the line's full of mud and roots. It's 4 inch clay. sits there at 20 foot. Seems to be in pretty decent shape, except for at the clean out where it's just packed full of mud and roots. Let's see, we're seeing some more here at the 8 foot mark. Now we're back into the area here at the clean out. There's that heavy, heavy root there. Out of the clean out here in the yard. As I said, we access the sewer line here from the clean out. As the pipe itself is not connected going all the way down, which has allowed the a lot of mud to get in the line. It's blocking the sewer line itself up, and then there is a root mass as soon as you get in. We are going to recommend that this line is cabled and then re-inspected. This is Matt Hawley, and this concludes the SewerScope portion of this inspection.